Rye Benjamin is an American professional hurdler and a sprinter specializing in the 400 meter and 400 meter hurdles. Benjamin is the son of West Indies international and Antiguan cricketer Winston Benjamin. He won a silver medal at his first Olympic Games in 2021 and at the World Championships in 2019 in the men's 400 meter hurdles and a gold medal in the 4x400 meter relay at the same competition. He is the second fastest man in history in the 400 meter hurdles with a personal best time of 46.17 seconds. At the 2018 meeting Arriva in Paris, he ran 19.99 seconds in the 200 meters to take 65 of a second of his previous personal best. He became the 72nd person to break 20 seconds in what is perhaps his third best event on the track. Benjamin wanted to run for the USA since he was born in New York, but at the 2013 World Youth Championships in Athletics, he represented Antigua in the 400 meter hurdles. In 2017, the IAAF suspended all transfers of allegiance, meaning Benjamin could not represent the United States until transfers were reinstated in summer 2018. In October 2018, Benjamin's transfer request was approved, allowing him to represent the United States abroad and compete in USATF championship events. Benjamin won the 2015 New York Indoor State Meet with a national leading time of 33.17 seconds in the 300 meters. He was a three-time New York State Public High School Athletic Association champion in the 400 meter hurdles. Benjamin earned two NCAA Division I All-American honors after his 2017 NCAA Division I Outdoor Track and Field Championships, where he placed second in a time of 48.33 seconds while being a part of a team that ran 39.89 seconds in the 4x100 meter.